Welcome to my English channel. Short story and quotation you will get in my channel. Here's the story begin. The story of a poor man's struggle for successes. In the heart of a bustling city, amidst towering skyscrapers and bustling streets, there lived a man named David. Born into a family of humble means, David knew the harsh realities of poverty all too well. His childhood was marked by struggles, as his parents worked tirelessly to make ends meet, often sacrificing their own needs to provide for their children. Despite the challenges he faced, David possessed an unyielding determination to rise above his circumstances. He dreamed of a better life, a life filled with opportunity, success, and prosperity. With unwavering resolve, he set out on a journey to carve his own path in the world. From a young age, David understood the power of education as a means to unlock the doors of opportunity. Despite the financial hardships his family endured, he excelled in school, pouring himself into his studies with fervor and dedication. He devoured books on a wide range of subjects, hungry for knowledge and eager to expand his horizons. But life had a way of testing David's resolve. As he grew older, he encountered setbacks and obstacles that threatened to derail his dreams. Money was always tight, and the burden of providing for his family weighed heavily on his shoulders. Yet, through it all, David refused to succumb to despair. With each setback, he found the strength to press on, fueled by a burning desire to create a better future for himself and his loved ones. Determined to overcome the limitations imposed by his circumstances, David sought out every opportunity for advancement. He worked odd jobs after school and during weekends, saving every penny he could spare. He applied for scholarships and grants, determined to pursue higher education despite the financial hurdles that stood in his way. With grit and determination, David eventually earned a scholarship to a prestigious university, where he studied tirelessly to pursue his passion for business and entrepreneurship. Along the way, he faced countless challenges and setbacks, but he refused to be deterred. He seized every opportunity to learn and grow, leveraging his experiences to propel himself forward on the path to success. Despite the odds stacked against him, David refused to let his circumstances define him. Through hard work, perseverance, and unwavering determination, he forged his own destiny, rising from poverty to achieve his dreams. And in doing so, he became a beacon of hope and inspiration for others, proving that no matter where you come from, with the right mindset and determination, anything is possible. What do you learn here in this lesson? Comment down here below to learn more, share some idea or topic to know more about. Subscribe and don't forget to like and share. Thank you for your support.